report will be returned today in court for the stabbing of a Capitol Police officer in downtown Milwaukee. Right now, Jason Jones is charged with attempted first-degree homicide. According to the criminal complaint, Officer Greg Freiberg and his partner were called after workers in the state building were having problems with Jones back in April. Jones is accused of stabbing Freiberg in the neck.